steam from the furnace will boil me alive. I need to cool down the coals somehow.
Yeah, Joker wants you to think he's sick. Then wham! Gotcha!
I don't know, man.
I promised you some entertainment, right, boys?
Please, I did my best.
Well, you should have tried harder.
The furnace became too unstable and caused the tunnel to collapse.
Sounds like she's declared war on Freeze.
Yeah, she sounded pissed. How's he connected to Joker and all this mess?
How should I know? She's always freaking out these days. Joker really must be sick after all.
I guess. I always figured he'd last forever, you know what I mean?
Maybe it's got something to do with all that crap back at Arkham Island. You saw what happened, right?
Only what was on the TV.
He was like some kind of freaking monster.
He was huge. I thought he was gonna start ripping choppers out of here.
And next time you see him, he's all normal looking.
Yeah, normal. Like he ever looks normal.
Okay, he looked like the Joker.
Yeah, it was weird. I don't buy it. This is all part of Joker's plan. It must be. He's gonna be fine. He's just screwing with the bat.
Batman. You're gonna die, Batman.
Alfred, Joker's holed up in the manager's office in the steel mill.
I'm sure you'll find a way, sir.
Of course I will. Some of his goons dragged a doctor away. I'm going to find her first, then deal with Joker. They've got that doorway covered. I need to find a different way to get past Joker's men.
Don't get too cocky. Batman's dangerous. Hell, Holly's dangerous.
So, how many times have you really seen the bat?
I told you, too many.
And how many times did you pee your pants?
Funny.
Man, sorry, man. I just can't believe you're so scared of a man dressed up like every night is Halloween. He's probably just an urban myth.
Urban myth? A freaking urban myth?
Yeah, and if he's real, he's mine. You can thank him, thank you.
will be the ones to stop Batman once and for all. Obviously, you'll be needing my help to do it.
Man, that woman is the most annoying voice I've ever heard. Hear me? Wake up! What? You're not getting past me again!
These people. That crazy woman thinks I can fix the Joker.
What's wrong with him?
There's something in his blood, some kind of toxin. It's killing him. He blames something called Titan.
Titan?
Yeah. Do you know what he's talking about? He kept going on about his last laugh.
Doc. Isn't that information supposed to be confidential?
What's happening? How does she know what we're saying?
Get that door sealed up nice and tight, boys. We don't want that fireman escaping, Billy.
At least they won't be getting in. We're safe, right?
Wait here, Doctor.
What the hell are you doing?
I need to get out of here. Someone needs to stop Joker. Stay here. You'll be safe.
You sure?
If you hear anyone coming, hide. I'll be back. Slowed me down. I need to get back after Joker.
Chicken.
Will you two just shut the hell up and get ready? I don't like this any more than you do. But if we got one chance, it's that we all jump in. Together.
Look out! Batman's here! You're going to die tonight!
Thank you.
Listen, if anyone asks about Mr. J, Mom is fine. No, don't tell them anything.
That guy with Harley earlier?
Oh, you mean Abramovich? Yeah, he's one mean son of a bitch.
The guy is freaking huge. What does he eat, people?
Who knows? I don't know if this is true, but I heard that the Joker had him sent over from some Russian freak show.
Really?
Yeah, but that's not the weird part.
Teach you some manners.
You're gonna die here, Batman.
I want him dead. Dead, 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 dead. Understand?
Your mother won't catch you when I'm done.
Sure, you hit him hard this time. Give him a kick for Mr. J.
I believe you.
No!
Get out of my way, Quinn.
Leave us alone, B-Man! Just leave me with him.
I said move!
This is all your fault! You've hounded him for years, beat him to a pulp, and for what? Why are you so mean?
Surprise!
You fell for the old fake Joker gag, Batman.
Batter up!
Sounds like the detective will be busy with the Joker for a while. Good. Gives this kitten some time to play. So what next? Help Tall, brooding, and handsome? Or help myself to all the loot Professor Strange has locked up in that vault of his? I know. Difficult choice, right? What will it be? Find Croc and have him rip a hole into the vault? As Penguin for some explosives? Not my style. I always prefer a woman's touch in these situations. Stay where you are, Ivy. I'm coming to get you. I need to get my kit for my apartment. no way I can face... I'd be without my things. I'd be naked without them.